cream cheese icing.
Obviously, I'm going to add a liquid sweetener to it.